He's a rookie, and you don't want to get hung up on the word potential. But when you see him make catches like that, you keep thinking to yourself, he's good now. He's got a chance to be great with plenty of work.
From the red zone now, here's Trubisky on first down. It's caught by OBJ. That throw good for four. It's second down.
One thing I can say pretty safely, that route is not called if you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it. Because if you're going to lollipop it in the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong-arm guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete that one.
In motion, the tight end. Off the play fake. Here's Trubisky. Escaping the pressure right. And he can't hang on. That's definitely going to be one he wishes he had back. Incomplete in the end zone.
I like the play call. Roll him out. Give him a chance to run it or throw it. In this situation, he decided to fling it, but couldn't find his man open.
And this offense on third down today, they've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. Trubisky to throw again. And bringing it in right side here, Beckham. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
Well, we always hear about the connections some quarterbacks have with certain receivers. I think this guy has a connection with just about everyone. Didn't mind throwing it in there against double coverage to him.
Showed some confidence, supreme confidence.
Big time confidence that he would make the play for him, and he did.
And after the good game last play, this time they say, as he's going to be stopped behind the line of scrimmage. On 2nd down, here's Trubisky. That is caught at the 7-yard line. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. Only able to pick up 2, and that leads us to 3rd and goal. On 3rd and goal, Trubisky, he dropped it. Couldn't hang on in the end zone. So no 6 points, incomplete.
Let's give this defense some credit now. They let the guys get downfield. But when push came to shove, they stood their ground. Now they'll likely force a field goal attempt.
They're not going to kick it. A chip shot, but they're going for it down 3 on 4th down. And the wideout in motion. Fourth down, here's Trubisky. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by the longtime Raider, Willie Brown. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. 1:56.